What's up, Flashes? I'm Aiden.
And I'm Carter.
Your Franklin Central News for May 9th starts now.
Seniors,
get ready for the Senior Olympics. Let's go for the gold.
Seniors, you can jump into action May 17th.
There's going to be 8 members on each team at $40, so only $5 a pop.
You can get your sign-ups in room 130, and they're due May 15th. Sorry. Hey, seniors.
What am I?
We're your junior class officers. Check out our awesome spirit wear we designed to help everybody get ready for senior year. Well, one of us has to change.
Jason, Megan, what are you guys doing? You guys are so basic. The junior class is selling new Flashes spirit wear.
With 2 different designs and a variety of different styles. We have t-shirts, sweatshirts, crew necks, and long sleeves. Also, each design comes with different colors too. With this fundraiser, this will earn the necessary money to make senior year great. Plus, who doesn't want to have their own class shirt after they graduate? Shipping is made easy where it comes right to your door. Don't miss out on this opportunity to get a t-shirt that encapsulates your high school experience.
Please support the freshman class by ordering dinner tomorrow at Lee's Garden. Mention that you're supporting the Franklin Central freshman's class and they will donate 25% of the proceeds to them.
History Club will be having its last meeting of the year this Friday during CCR. Join us as we participate in a gauntlet of sports and games from colonial America. If you're interested in food, fun, and friendly competition, join us. We'll meet in room 208 before heading outside. Please dress appropriately. Contact Mr. Eater with any questions.
Join Bringing Change of Mind for their Flow Art event tomorrow at 2:30. There will be events and activities such as rock painting, jewelry making, finger painting, chalk, and more. We will meet in room 521, then go outside. Or stay inside if the weather is poor. See you there.
Current National Honor Society juniors from the class of 2025. Check your email from Ms. Appleby. All votes for NHS officer positions must be completed on the link sent out by 2:15 p.m. on Tuesday, May 14th. Your sponsors will be contacting candidates and elected officers via email on May 16th, and those elected will have a brief meeting on May 21st after school. Thank you for voting.
World Cultures Club will meet this Friday, May 10th, in Miss Donnie's room 9133 for our last meeting of the year. We will celebrate as seniors, play board games, and discuss officer selection for next school year.
Stop by your art teacher's classroom sometime this week to pick up artwork that you had displayed at the art show.
The FFA will be collecting pop tabs throughout the month of May for children in need. Find a container in the cafeteria or deliver to Ms. Burnett in room 9131 by May 29th. All proceeds will be donated to St. Jude's Hospital and Shriners Children's Hospital.
Dive Book Club is happy to present our last text, Love Radio by Ebony Liddell, on May 21st in the FA Media Center. Come join our conversation on the importance of hip-hop, love advice, and the next steps after high school. We will also be honoring our seniors Ariel Edwards and Alice Smittabush. We will be honoring our next Dive presidents as well as they accept their new role. Interested in a leadership role in Dive or have any questions about Love Radio, see Ms. Schaefer in room 427. We cannot wait to see you.
Current freshmen only. Don't forget that you have round 2 voting for class officer posts of president and vice president today. Be on the lookout for the voting link sent to your email at 2:15 p.m. and it will remain open until 3 p.m. Tomorrow, Friday, May 10th. Good luck to all candidates. All election results will be announced on FCTV Monday, May 13th.
Craft Club members, we'll be having our last meeting of the year on Friday, May 17th in room 9123. Come ready for fun, crafts, and snacks. Bring a friend.
Now, will everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Girls and boys track and field had a great night at Pike County last night. Girls finished 2nd overall and the boys finished 4th. The night was filled with new PRs and new records, including Abby Gerstein in the 100 with a time of 12:74, finishing 7th and making it in the school's top 10. Her 4x1, including Miriam Mappas, Sabrina Bond, and Diana Myers, finished 4th with a time of 49.99, and with the 200 with a time of 26.26, finishing 2nd. Caroline Wells finished 4th in pole vault with a PR of 9.9, coming in 2nd in school history. Also on the girls' side, Brees Bass scored in long jump 4x8, 4x4, and the 400. And on the boys' side, Ivan Weaver PR'd in the 400, breaking the school record with a time of 48.08. His 4x4, including Joey Ashman, Dylan Keck, Kervin Sinclair, breaking a school record of a time of 3:18.45, and also placing in the 200 and pole vault.
So far, we've done pretty well. Probably the best we've done since I've been coaching.
Today, I run a 100, and I got 11.2. I was placed, I think, 3rd. And 4x1, we was placed 2nd. And 200, I was placed 1st.
I ran the 4x1. I feel like I did pretty good.
Next Tuesday, the girls will compete at Warren for sectionals and the boys compete Wednesday. Good luck, Flashes.
That's all we have for today.
Tune in tomorrow for more FCTV News. And
thanks for watching.